Life with Kyle.
You know, just, this is kind of step one. Well, there's been a lot of steps to this journey, but Michael and I went and looked at some venues for the proposal today, some vineyards. So kind of planning it out, and pretty soon here I'll be going up to Seattle to get the ring, which will be exciting. But yeah, looking forward to it.
So I'm on my way to Seattle on the Bull Bus right now. Heading up there for a presentation for my senior project, but the main reason why is I'm picking up the ring at the jeweler in Seattle, so I'm really excited to see how it turned out. It looks great from what I've seen from pictures, but can't wait to see it in person. I just got off the phone with Olivia. We chatted for a while about the plans for the proposal, kind of finalizing all of that. Everything is falling into place perfectly. Both families will be down here for my game, and then for the proposal before that, obviously. And then, I'll be up here just for a few days, and I'll get to see Lily, which is good. I haven't seen her. She's been down in San Diego for a while, so that'll be good as well. But, yeah, that's where I'm at, signing off for now. All right, so I'm downtown right now in Seattle. Going to be heading up to get the ring right now, walking up to the building as we speak, and I'm excited to see it. All right, we made it to T. Anthony Jewelers. He's got the ring. Checking it out.
Woo! Man, looks good already. Whoa! Wow! That is incredible. I almost don't want to touch it. You did well, son.
I feel like I'm getting proposed to. I'm pulled over on Pine and Six. We're blocking an alley. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, is your car in park?
This isn't your ring.
Yeah. Can it be mine? Wow. Oh my gosh. I'm like afraid someone's gonna rob you, so I'm gonna put it low. Lily! It's just what you wanted. I'm not gonna touch it though. I'm not gonna touch it. I'm not gonna hold it up. Wow. Nice work! Sorry that Kyle was late to meet you. I hope you weren't too pissed. I made him meet me. Sorry I couldn't be there either. I am
ferocious. Yo.
Yes, I will. Yes.
That's really pretty. I didn't know it was pretty rose gold.
Yeah, I like that.
That's
you say I make you shy. I don't know why. Okay, it's the day of Saturday, June 3rd. Woke up, couldn't sleep a ton last night, but Lily is just getting off work right now. Olivia will be taking her down to Portland. I just went and picked up some pictures of us. It's got some flowers. I'm really excited. I'm not really nervous to ask her. I'm more nervous that she's gonna find something out or figure something out because she's smart and is very good at that kind of stuff and is a little bit snoopy, if some people might know her. So I will see you later at the winery.
We're recording from the car. We just dropped Lily off with Kyle. Not really sure if she's suspicious or not, but she's definitely dropping hints. For example, she got her nails done yesterday. Kind of a little suspicious about the plans, which she knew she would be, but we've got all the supplies, got the flowers, Ryan has his game face mode on, been playing incognito dummy all morning, and we are excited! Winery, Stoller, here we come. We're supposed to be going to the hotel. I don't gotta do these things, but you make me wanna be romantic. All right, we're pulling in. trying to delay Lily. She's, of course, on time and prompt as usual, and we are behind and late. But this place is stunning. Look at it. Stoller Winery. Little does Lily know that this is going to be the place she's getting proposed to.
I'm hungry.
Ouch. Ryan's, of course, hungry as usual. But we're ready. Oh my gosh, look at this. Wow, stunning. So beautiful.
I think I just popped the tire.
I promise that I'll haunt you when it's cold. I think she said yes. Not really sure. Everyone's cheering. Everyone's so excited. She's excited, she's happy, she's thrilled. They're hugging, they're really excited. Everyone's really excited.
Congratulations!
I'm relieved, mostly.
Idea. I was supposed to get a manicure or a pedicure yesterday, and then they're like, no, we have to switch to shellac, like manicure because you want time.
Perfect. Say that again.
I had no idea. You completely surprised me. I'm shocked.
And that's awesome, isn't it?